This one takes us back to prehistoric Utah. I definitely wouldn't want to meet this raptor out on a camping trip, would you, huh? Because if its distant relatives are anything to go by, the Utah raptor will make a meal of anything it can get its claws on.